Hey everyone, my name is Lauren Brill and I am the founder of The Unsealed. We tell stories in the form of open letters in an effort to bring light to the world. When I asked George to write a letter, he immediately wanted to write about mental health. When we finished, he said, "Lauren, it's perfect. Thank you for listening." He simply wanted to help people and he wanted to be heard. So please take a moment to listen to the message he wanted to convey to all of you.
You have to love yourself before, you know, loving anybody else. And you have to be willing to talk about your emotions. Let go of that ego, you know, trying to not show weakness towards somebody. You gotta face those problems head on, you know. Rather than talking to people, you know, praying, you know, listening to motivational speeches. Whatever will help you, you know, get through a tough time, that's what you gotta do. You can't find exits, you know, quick ways. You gotta go all the way through it. Everybody has, you know, the trials and tribulations. It's about perspective sometimes and how you can turn that negative into, you know, something positive.